Hello guys, I'm Softoda from SPK Videos. Today I'm going to show you 3 awesome life hacks. Let's go for it. Okay guys, our first life hack video is a stylus of a smartphone. We can use a battery, any battery. First, I'm gonna unlock my smartphone. It goes. You can see it is perfectly working. So here's the battery. This is working perfectly. The advantage is we can use this in winter season while we are wearing gloves or something like that. It's pretty slick. That's the first video. Okay guys, our second life hack is about a stand when you need it to watch long movies and episodes. It's pretty easy, you can use your sunglass to do it. You take the sunglass in a vertical way, phone, place it up on the sunglass, and we can see we have a pretty simple, elegant stand right here for your smartphone. Thanks. Okay guys, we have come to the third part of our video. It's the last but not the least. This life hack may help you to do certain things when you don't have electricity at home and anywhere. So let me show you how to do it. First, you have to on our phone's flash to the bottle of water. Place it here. We turn off the lights. You can see it's perfectly gleaming, pretty good light. There's a book. You can see, we can read the text, it's pretty clear. So this is it guys. Please subscribe and we will meet in your next video. Bye bye. Oh, I'm back. I forgot to tell you something. Please subscribe. You can see the speaker icon right here. I hope you like our video. We'll meet soon. Bye bye.